Far too soon, Jagadagar. Now setting up the field, Future Hope Harlequins. Match of the 15th season. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready for nail biting action, the bone crackling hits. Kickoff, Future Hope Harlequins. A deep kick on the side. And the forwards are ready to rumble. Gautam Dagar clears the danger. And the ball went to touch. Time for a line out. Feeding in the ball, Vikas. It's a turnover. And Mono Day. Ball comes safe to the hands of Future Hope Harlequins. Asked for a penalty kick to pole. It's a fair distance, and it's Kevin to the kick. Quite a promising player, this one. Key player to Delhi Rugby. Kicks off. Ball deep into the half. Like I said, phase by phase, they advance. To the wing, it's Sanju Mogar. And with that, time for a line. Line. Clean ball from the line out. The backs are set. Cuts in. Team Rebels have declined their space, have sent them back where they started from.
But the ball still in possession.
Future Hope Harlequins. Clear the danger. It was a good attempt. But yes, the time will stop. Was that a without ball tackle there? Yeah, that's a penalty. Definitely a penalty. Ball turns over to Future Hope Harlequins. Oh, that's a pretty close line out there. A few inches away from the try line. Probably a maul situation. And they're using their full man lineup. Planning to drive the defense of Rebels. Misses the ball. Mistakes like these. And the rumble starts. Now they advance. Sanitary penalty. Not releasing the ball. And the ball stays. With the Delhi Rebels.
Ready for another one. And that's a kick.
Sent back again.
number 10 by Emperor Hunter.
Rajdi Saha, always highest succession rate of the conversions throughout the tournaments. You can trust him. Eyes closed. That's a deep kick. They have sent them way back into their own defense. This can be dangerous. Must clear it now. The high kick still inside the territory. This looks dangerous. Offloads after offloads. Towards the wing. It's Sanju Mogar with the ball. Smart decision. Oh, that was a boom far. Big man takes three to take one down. Gautam Dagger. Penalty, long whistle, sending them 10 meters back. Advantage, and must make something out of it. 13 minutes in. Future of Harlequins 3, Delhi Rebels 0. Time on. Forwards ready for their phase. Inside they go. It's a wide run by the forwards. Still into the half. Left side. But they've lost a few yards. They've started from when they begin. Pushpender with the ball. Looking promising this one. His phase is on the right and phase is on the left. Waiting for the backs. The whistle is out. Hold that thought, come back. Let's do that again. And it's in. Score is level. 3-3 points either side for the penalty. Another deep kick. Another time for a line out.
No, sir.
Check.
That was a good ball. Hard line. Catches it. Team not 10 playing advantage. Future Hope Harlequins. This can be dangerous. Numbers on the right. Still in possession. And they have decided to kick to pole.
And with that, another penalty kick. Future Hope Harlequins now on 6 points. 18 minutes into the game. Delhi Rebels will 3. No signs of tries yet. That's perfectly fine. Long whistle. Time stops. And Wahid onto the pitch. Choose for a line out. To the third. And Speedsters on the right. Turnover. Ball is with Kevin. Tried to stick the grubber inside. Chase it because he got the legs for it. But the ball went to touch. His favorite move. Oh, that's a beautiful chip. And results in a turnover. Advantage with the Rebels. It's Pushpinder. To the wing again. He just needs a little gap. It's an itsy bitsy gap for Sanju Thapa. And then you can't stop him. Time for a kick and chase. The ball is loose now. Must keep their head in the game. Another penalty. Another kick to poles. And you know, when Kevin kicks, it will reach between. Score levels. Another whistle from the ref. 10 meters advantage. Another wise decision. The future of Harlequins. Another penalty to be converted into 3 more points. This is distance he's traveled before. with that kick. It's 9 for Future Hope and 6 for Delhi Rebels. Minutes 58 seconds into the game. Future Hope in lead with 3 points. And still struggling to create gaps. And there he goes, big man. Gained a lot of yards for his field. The energy is back. Long whistle. Ten meters advantage. And now the backs are at work. Enough numbers on the right, must pass it. Another long whistle, not releasing the tackler, the ball carrier. And that's yellow for Sanju Thapa. Is that it? And that's it. First try of the game. Closer to the 30th minute of the game. Finally, bagging 5 points for their team. And a kick underway. The halftime horn has been blown. It's 14 for Future Hope Harlequins. 16. With a successful conversion and Delhi Rebels at 6. And we break for halftime.
back into the second half. 14 for Future Hope Harlequins, Delhi Rebels 6. Time's on, high kick. Bounces off the shoulder. Gives the possession to Delhi Rebels. Forwards are doing their work brilliantly here. Two phases so far, and long yards they have gained. Scrum half is stuck. And now the ref to discipline. Time for a penalty. They have taken kicked poles. Missed it this time. Score remains 6 for Delhi Rebels. Nine points lead, Future Hope Harlequins, second half. Ball stays in the field of play. A little fumble. The whistle is on. It's a scrum, knock on. Beautiful short pass. Karan Rajbhar still holding on for his team. And scrum time in Bhubaneswar. And with numbers now, Fisher of Harlequins. Waiting for the referee's call. Clear as day. Another try. 5 more points for Future Hope. Now the team at ease. Two tries, a few penalty conversions. And not that of a difficult angle for Rajdeep Saha. That's in. There goes another line. These two tries have filled them with energy and they're back into their game. Now a fast-paced, aggressive run by the Future Hope Harlequins. Delhi Rebels with 6 and Future Hope Harlequins with 26 onto the board. Time is still there. You never know when Delhi Rebels has come out of nowhere. Another line. Oh, that's brilliant. Work of art, textbook. And now the score line are rather embarrassing. First half, they tied the Delhi Rebels down. The second half, they're taking the advantage, penalizing with every line they take. Right in front of the pole. 2 more points. Cherry on top. Underway. Ball failed to convert, but yes, the scoreline puts the team at ease. 29. Future hope now. Only 2 minutes in, 26 for Future Hope, Delhi Rebels 6. And there goes Naresh Gautam. Big man goes straight through. As we say, when you can't go around, go through. Believe in yourself and you shall reach your goal. Brilliant try. Ruck from the scrum. Line is set wide. To the fullback it is. Should have passed. There goes Rebels. In possession, looking strong now. Stopping time. Getting our physios for an assessment. First game of the Division 1 15s Rugby Championship. Back in the 15th season after a long time, the favourite season of all the rugby players around the country. Brought to you by the Government of Odisha, the KIIT, Capgemini, Fastenup, Wintex Exports. And bringing you live action from Bhubaneswar. Fan code. Under pressure, keep calm in the chaos, fumbling the ball down at this point of time. 13 odd minutes left into this game, a big score to cover. Better to be sticking to basics. 48 minutes in, 31 for Future Hope, Delhi Rebels 6. First phase, second still in, 10 meters from this one. Ball in the backs and caught down. That's fine, backwards. Long whistle, ref's not happy. Hand is up, turnover and quick tap and go. Fiftieth minute, scrum time. Driving the scrum. Good short ball. Out of nowhere. Stretching some time for the team. They again choose the penalty kick towards the pole. And that's in. Now that's a big mountain to climb for the Delhi Rebels. 10 minutes left into this game now. vessel for interception, but and a lock on. Good rubber, anticipated. And ref calls back again. Three minutes left into this game. Clearly, Future Hope Harlequins advancing with a victory into the first match of the Division 1 15s Rugby Championship, second edition. bit of a ruffle. But that can happen in rugby. But whenever you step into the field, you need to keep your ego, your anger outside of the field. And if you want to hit people, you hit people legally. Things get heated up. But yes, the referees of rugby disciplining bullies since 1823. And shake hand, rub the dirt off, let's do that again. Another 3 points added. Took advantage of the penalty. It's going to cost you somewhere. And it has just costed you with 3 more points onto the board. 37 for Future Hope. Ball still in field of play. Sanju Thapa. With that horn, last play of the game. And they plan to bag another 5 points in this last play. Almost close to the try line. A whistle from the ref, the ball is turned over. That's a full time first match results. Future Hope Harlequins 37, Delhi Rebels 6. Next match of the day, the Delhi Hurricanes versus the Delhi Lions. Stay tuned on Fan Code.